You know, Sue, I have to tell you, the one thing I noticed pulling coming in today is that because this is an end unit and because of whoever designed these back in the when they built these units, your patio outside, even though you're next to somebody, there's no windows or any view into your patio. It's extremely private.
It is.
All these patios are here.
And I don't know if you noticed, it's a brand new paver patio out there. They just finished it. There's a deck and also a hot tub. The hot tub is not included in the price of the house, but it is available.
Well, clearly if there's a hot tub out in that patio, it must be pretty private.
It is private,
now,
yes.
I'm noticing right off the bat this incredible kitchen, because this is not part of the usual package.
Right? No, it's not. These are Italian cabinets, and the current owner put in the beautiful granite sink, faucet, new professional grade oven and microwave combo. They have a European induction cooktop here. There are things as you go through this house that you're going to notice that are not standard, very definitely not standard.
You've got a sufficient dining space?
Right, it's a built-in.
This is built-in?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
isn't that nice?
Yeah.
So it's no wasted space whatsoever.
Okay.
Gorgeous new windows throughout this entire house as you go through, you'll notice. In here we have brand new hardwood flooring. Beautiful trim. Isn't it pretty design?
I love the way they did the border.
Mm-hmm. Large, spacious living room, dining room combination.
Yeah, this space is you could put a full-fledged, full-blown dining room in here. You've got a lot of room to do it.
Over here we have the gas fireplace.
Yeah, but look at the living room here. I love the way
living room. It's a contemporary.
Yeah,
I mean, it's very decorative. The sloped ceiling and the window up there. And then there's a patio out back, so there is the doorway to the patio.
Oh, this is a
backyard.
Doorway?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a little cool. We're not going to go out there today.
All right. I can see it when they come and look at it.
The blinds in this house are Hunter. Many of them are Hunter Douglas blinds, the roll shades, and they're beautiful.
And there's what, a half bath here?
A half bath with the one thing that you're going to see in this home as we walk through is the incredible storage. You have a storage closet, huge storage closet in here as well. There isn't any wasted space.
No, very nice.
On this level, we have two bedrooms and the main bath.
Okay.
The main bath has a whirlpool tub and a shower with the double sinks. Storage closet again.
You know, it's got what I call the logical whirlpool tub because it's a single-person tub, kind of, I think, and it's comfortable enough.
It's plenty big enough.
Yeah.
And the nice thing in this house is they do have two hot water tanks going together so that you never run out of hot water, even if you fill the tub like you do in so many houses with those tubs. The house has central air conditioning.
I like these loft areas. They just make the space. You know, if that wall was closed in, you'd be claustrophobic.
Right.
Yeah.
And with the ceiling fans in the rooms, it circulates the air so wonderfully. Look at the closet. There's a whole wall of closets here. And nice ceiling heights. You've got the cathedral ceilings in here.
Another bedroom over there. Okay,
that's
two bedrooms on this level.
Two bedrooms on this level. And upstairs we have the third floor, which has another bedroom.
So you can do a lot with this room just like they have, right?
They use this as a sewing room, craft room, office, study, actual bedroom. You have a beautiful closet here. Six panel doors in this house, Tom. I don't know if I mentioned that already. And brand new windows, as I said, throughout the entire unit.
It's a nice tight unit. You can feel it because today's a cool day. And you don't
feel
it. Yeah, it's perfect in here. Yeah, I also like this room as a go away, whoever, and leave me alone room.
Oh, it's a perfect hideaway. And Tom, I want to show you some really cool features in the lower level as well. So, Tom, look at this fabulous finished lower level.
Wow, you said there was a lot downstairs. I didn't believe you.
Oh, there's a lot. We're going to see quite a few things.
You have another fireplace, or gas
we
fireplace.
We have another gas fireplace here. We've got cork floor that's new. Oh, and a wet bar. I forgot to mention, there is a sink down here, too, with cork counter. So, again, storage, whatever you want to do, however you want to use this. Over here, there's some very unique features. They segmented this room with the carpet versus the cork flooring.
Mm-hmm.
But again, nice office setup. You could put two chairs there. It's plenty of space. You have a full bath down here that's beautiful with closet.
So this is bath number two and a half.
Two full and a half, correct. And then over here, look at this. I'm just amazed.
Oh.
Gorgeous storage closet. And actually, they're willing to negotiate those cabinets and leave them behind
the drawers
too,
and all?
The drawers, because it'd be great for your storing sweaters or off-season clothing.
You've got the benefits of the maintenance and things on the exterior,
Which we haven't discussed.
Right.
There is a monthly maintenance fee of $250 with this unit.
Well,
However, what's covered is everything's covered.
On the outside.
Yeah.
Well, I think the good news there is that you have the benefit of that. So if you're empty nesters and you're traveling or going away or whatever, you just don't want the headache of things. You don't have to deal with it. And secondly, you're on the end here, so you've got all the privacy of having like a private home, private yard,
and
you've got the benefit of somebody coming and taking care of your lawn and your snow and all the rest of that.
Right, and the roof.
Roof and the painting, the exterior.
The exterior. As I mentioned earlier, there are two hot water heaters in this unit, which is wonderful because, as we both have discussed in the past, if you have a problem with one, you still have the other.
You got the other one.
We have a washer and dryer, an extra fridge, an oven. So when you have a larger party and you need that second oven, it's right here.
When you compare this to the other types of these in the whole area and whole county, this particular unit in this particular development is as good as it gets.
Top shelf,
yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. All right, Sue, I'm going to tighten this up, wrap it up for everybody. I mean, I don't want to miss a couple of features, though, and I think you mentioned them to me coming out. Here, you've really got an all-seasons room that's got a bench with storage under it. I think it's easy enough if someone wanted to remove the bench, put a couple chairs there, you know, a couple of wickers or something, but it is all season because there's heat and air conditioning that comes out. Plus, you've got this nice raised deck here with the hot tub. Now, the hot tub's negotiable, right? I guess for the right deal. Okay. And this patio is just redone.
Literally brand new.
Yeah.
Literally. And don't forget the gas grill. It's built in.
It's a built-in gas grill. Uh-huh.
And we didn't even mention the garage yet, Tom.
I know. There's a full two-car garage here.
Two-car garage with pull-down storage.
Yeah, see that?
It's just so much house here.
Very, very well designed. These units were extremely well designed, in my opinion. Let's face it, this is a house. As we said before, it's got the benefits of being in a development such as this, townhomes, with maintenance, lawn, exterior, all those things. And yet, because you're on the end and you've got this great patio courtyard here, you're really living around.
Private.
You're living very private. If you're thinking of sizing down or you're just getting started or whatever you are and want a townhouse, this is probably one of the best ones there is in the county today.
Absolutely.
I think so.